Gold Squad TV, SCU, Christopher Daniels and Gazarian win a multi-man tag match by defeating Brian Pillman Jr. in order to get to the next, to get the number one contenders for the Young Bucks and the Young Bucks tag team titles. Their former friends that they got to go against. So it's going to be pretty interesting. Let's see where that's going to go. But yet again, SCU wins the multi-man tag match to become number one contenders to go against the Young Bucks for the tag belts. Gold Squad TV.